Thank you. I have to read that one more time. That just like has too much text.
I'll redo it again.
Yeah.
I think I got it. It's actually a red hand.
Okay, I mean, it doesn't feel good. It does, the first ability is just like really good. This is my sideboard right here, so. Yeah, I'll put it up here, so. It's not in the way.
Good luck, man.
You too. Deshaun, right? And Joseph.
Nice to meet you, man. Good luck. How long have you been playing?
Oh, yeah.
I've been playing over a decade, but like I said, I've taken. I don't. Nobody plays where I live, so I just play like every year or two. I think 2 years ago I had a PC team.
Well, I just stopped playing Magic and I've been playing Magic. Like
I just started
years.
Playing Magic in
yeah,
November.
I've been playing Magic for 12 years, so it's like we're at the opposite.
Yeah. Yeah, I've played since Fortune and Glory, which is a set you probably don't know.
Sounds like a bunch of broken legacy cards, though.
Yeah, there's some stuff.
I was hoping to play this Akuma. I'm pretty sure like you're the only one. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I was like, please play. Let me play against Vega. Play, please. I'll see how bad this matchup really is. Because like that's the one thing people tell me. It's like Akuma's just bad. Like you just can't beat him.
Oh, I'm happy to hear that.
Who'd you play against? Like who's the worst character?
Wyatt. He was playing Scorpion.
Yeah, that's bad. That's a bad matchup. Golly, yeah. Okay, I mean, we're the opposite. I mean, I have to do Desperation, but he's like Desperation Aggro. I'm like Desperation Control, so it's like... I mean, I can't get revoked or anything like that, so I guess it's okay.
Yeah.
You just have to beat me with Honest Damage. Which is not very hard. Probably should still play a bit mad. Like, Discord's just like...
Did they call it time?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah, they said 3 minutes to shuffle earlier, and I don't know how long
it's going to be.
Looks like
people are drawing.
Okay.
I'll keep it.
Me too.
Ready?
Yep.
On the first one?
Sure.
On a one?
Why is it on a one?
Oh, because it's each chicken minus one difficulty for the.
Yeah, but this has progressive, doesn't it?
Yeah,
it's on a two.
Yeah, no, because it's on a two, but it's on one. Because it's already on it. Oh, yeah, you know, yeah, it's on a two. Sorry, yeah.
It's like, I didn't
remember. Yeah, no, I did.
We started early. So did other people.
On a three?
Yeah.
On a two?
Or three.
Yeah, three, sorry.
I'm sorry.
On a three. This one was on. It's one, two, three, four.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Can I read some of this?
Yeah, go ahead. This one just
flips. I know what that means. That's a wonder card.
You're next.
Okay.
once per turn, gets plus damage equal to the difference in printed speed.
Okay.
So plus two.
Plus two.
Yeah.
Sure. Pass.
E on the card.
Does it do...
When it's not blocked, you store one of your foundation you lose a good check. Ship it.
What? Same.
Ship, yes. Yeah,
okay. On the back. Block.
Four blocks. On a five.
Let's make that a one.
You're not afraid of it? Okay, welcome. Yeah. Make it a. This a one?
Yeah. You check the one. Failing it won't end your turn. Can
well,
I read this?
Yeah. Failing it won't end my turn. Yeah. One card in hand?
Yeah.
If you're gonna flip anything,
okay. Do you have responses?
No, no, no.
I'll give it minus one speed.
Minus one speed?
Yeah.
So it's at a two?
Yeah.
Okay. Give it plus two speed.
Sure. So it goes up to four.
Yeah. So it's just plus one speed. Mm-hmm. You're. Okay.
I'll pass.
Plus three damage. Yeah. Okay. Barely got there.
Okay.
You're next.
Okay.
Ship it.
On a five.
Okay.
So that was seven, so I'll take
On a four. Yeah, you want to read it?
I know what it is.
Okay.
Three so random one, cards I know.
I'll put this one on this one. And this one is just blocked, so.
Yeah. One card in hand?
Yes. One card in hand.
Six.
So you're at 22?
Yeah. 25. Mm-hmm. Okay. I'll respond to make you discard a card and I draw a card.
I'm going to pay two and we're going to.
Okay. I'm gonna get a plus two speed, plus two.
And then, because it puts it in, yeah. Okay, yeah, plus two. We're gonna lose two to put that back in here.
We're gonna go 5 mid for 7.
Take it. And then, desperation. How many cards again?
Four.
Four. Gonna glaive throw on a five. Passes?
Sure.
Your response.
Okay.
We're going to desperation E on the card, naming attacks.
Sorry?
When I'm in desperation, name an attack. Or name a card type and you reveal your hand, you lose two for each name attack.
For each of it?
Yeah.
So I lose four?
Yeah. You're enhanced. Give it plus two speed, draw two, discard. Discard. Yes. Gonna lose two, gets plus two speed, plus two damage.
Okay.
Give it plus two damage because I'm in desperation.
Sure.
You're an answer.
Okay.
I will give it plus four damage because of it equals to the difference in printed.
Yeah.
So 8?
Yeah. Plus 8.
Plus 8. That's only once per turn, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to see it?
Yeah. Send it.
8 to 6. Check the 5.
6. Yeah.
6.
Okay. On a 5. 4. 5. Pass.
Sure.
Plus 2 speed, draw 2 discard. Okay. Discard. You're next.
Pass.
Give it plus 3 damage.
Sure.
You're next.
I'll pass.
Give it plus 2 damage.
Sure.
Yes, go ahead. Shipping. So you're looking at 5/5 or 9 on a throw.
On a 9?
Yeah. Alright. So you take gang 9. On a 4.
Okay.
Your response.
Pass.
Plus 2 speed or draw 2 discard.
Okay. I'll gain 1 life.
I'll gain 1 life.
I'll pass.
E on the card. First E on the card. Next check is plus 1.
Sure.
You're next.
I'll pass.
Plus 2 damage.
I'll pass.
Second E on the card of a spot draw.
Spot me draw?
Yeah.
Okay.
I will send it.
Take 6. Alright. 4.
2, 3, 4, on a 5. Pass.
Mm-hmm.
Your response.
Pass.
Okay. Plus 2, draw 2. Discard.
Pass.
Give it plus 2 damage.
That you got it.
Alright. You're able to block a lot though. It's like all your blocks are like 5.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sideboard.
Yeah.
I guess you want to go first, huh?
First enhance, you
I'm sideboarding 4 cards.
Me too.
Good luck to you, man.
You too.
Okay.
It's like you have to do so much.
Just shuffle up real quick. This is like the first time I've actually seen it. At all. It's like, you can make my check, because it's like, it gives check minus two, right?
Yeah.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have committed him.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely committing him this. If he wasn't committed, that would have just been like...
It would have been bad.
Yeah.
It's hard when I don't, like, know the attack.
Yeah,
lineup,
yeah, you
so
don't,
I
yeah.
Expect.
Yeah. It's like, I had to kill you that turn. I was, like, not going to pass turn. It's like, pass turn and
Alrighty,
sir.
Good luck
to you, sir. I'll keep it.
Me too.
Okay. Since I lost Vitality, your next check gets an additional minus one.
To play an attack? Or did I misread it?
Your next check.
Just the next check?
Yeah. They're both, okay. This one's attack, this one's check.
Okay, so one of them is, okay.
Yeah, this one is, yeah. One of them is attack.
Okay, so my next check to play an attack, it's minus one, and my next check is minus one. Okay, that's what I found.
Okay, yeah, I was making sure I got that right. 5-5-5?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay. So on a 3, I got a 2-3. On a 5.
Come here, how many cards are there?
3.
Do you mind if I read this one again?
No, no, no.
On a 5.
I'm gonna fade that.
Let me see what fade does.
Returns it to your hand.
Can I get there? Like, can be canceled by card effects? I'm gonna ask you.
Here, I haven't checked yet.
Yeah. Can my attacks be faded with Shinnok?
Actually, I'm gonna.
Yeah, it says cancel its effects. Well, and add it back to the hand. I don't know.
So it says, your abilities cannot be canceled by a card effect, right? So it says, after your opponent plays a card, so what happens, essentially what happens, he does as much as possible. So
yeah. Like,
so
people play it, but then it just
doesn't
do anything. So does he still
bounce back?
It would still bounce, yes, that is correct.
So the attack is gone, isn't it? Just
okay, so...
Because it's like if I flip with an Akuma...
So what it does is if you play an action card, so playing an action card puts the card and the ability into one process.
Right, so it'll cancel it, but it'll still put it back in my hand.
Yes.
Okay.
So it won't cancel anything because there's nothing to cancel here, but the effect, the other half of the effect.
Yeah, it'll still put it back.
So it doesn't get the attack. I can
put
it back. Okay.
It checks. Alright, cool. Well, that's my own, alright. Hit again on a 5.
Okay. Oh, minus 2.
This is the plus 3 or plus 2 or minus 3 speed.
Okay, let me think for a second.
Go ahead. Oh, that's in your card pool that you can do that with? Man, that's good.
Yeah, pass.
Okay, give it plus 2 speed.
Okay.
We're gonna E on. Actually, you have two cards? I'm gonna E on the card, have us both draw.
Both draw?
Yeah, both draw 2. Okay, you're
I'm gonna lose 2 to add that back to your hand.
Back to him? Actually, I'm gonna revoke that.
Okay.
Yep. It checks. We're gonna give it stun and multi.
Okay. We can play
it out. So you're enhanced.
So it has stun 2 right now?
Whatever cards are in your hand. How many cards are in your hand?
4.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm going to do this. I discard 2 cards. You discard 1.
Discard 1?
Yeah.
Alright. So, stun. Alright. Give it plus 2 speed.
Sure. Pass.
Ship it.
For 5?
Yes.
I'll take 5.
On a 2?
Mm-hmm.
Passes. On a 2. Passes.
Okay.
That's good to know about revoke. It's like weird. You're like cancel a bill and put it back in the hand. Like,
yeah.
Yeah. That second part is pretty good. Like the second thing that it does. Cards now? Sorry, I was just looking at a card.
No, it's okay.
On a 7.
Mm-hmm.
5. 6 over?
Sure.
Okay. First D.
Destroy everything?
Yeah, destroy everything. This can be canceled and it ends the step.
Let me think to you.
Yeah.
Or actually, I have a response. Yeah, that's a response. I have 2. Can I actually read it?
Yes, go ahead.
I've read it.
I don't think it can be canceled and just something else.
The speed of the attack can be modified.
Yeah, so it's just like.
I was gonna die anyway, so I just wanted to play the fresh enhanced, but I don't think I have one that actually is useful here. So, okay.
Yeah, because it'll be my hand first, then it'll be yours. Yeah.
Oh no, this lets me.
Oh
play
yeah,
the
yeah,
first
your hands. Okay, so
just
first D on the card.
Yeah.
So it's like all everything, right? Even face down. Yeah.
Did you exile yours when you played that? I don't think you
did. Oh, sorry. No, I did. Let me do that real quick. Sorry. That's over there.
Okay.
Norman Rance is going to be a mess up. I guess I got to ship it.
Okay. And a five?
Mm-hmm.
Checks.
Okay, so hold on. Cool.
And your
combat phase. Yeah, my combat phase, yeah.
Which is, you can't play anything else.
Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, you can't play anything else, yeah. Good. I thought that was like what it does. I was like...
I will Akuma.
And that gives it a...
Plus one damage and stun. Plus damage equal to the number of fate status.
Got you. Okay. I will give it... Pay two, give it minus four.
Four.
Damage.
Okay. And I will stun one.
Stun one? Oh, is that like additional, like... Oh,
it gives,
no.
Akuma gives it stun one.
Okay. So that was an enhanced, so I don't think I'll be able to do that.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Okay.
I have to E for to give Akuma, so it gave him stun one, you did your E, and now I'm
okay, okay.
Four.
I was making sure it wasn't all at once.
No.
It's like, okay, cool. No more enhances for me.
Okay. Three, minus four damage, so it's at three.
So it's at three?
So you have for three.
Okay. I'm in desperation.
Yeah.
And that card just stays there, right? That card?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
On a six, because it ignores face down cards for progressive difficulty. First D, I will Akuma for plus two damage.
Mm-hmm.
Your E?
Nope.
I can remove cards in my face down cards in my card pool to pay powerful costs.
So it's powerful two?
Yeah.
Okay.
Powerful two for plus six damage.
So it's 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or it's 12 right now.
12.
Because Akuma gave plus two damage.
Okay, okay.
Stun one, doesn't matter. And 5 mid for 10, 11, 12.
I'll tend to block on a 6.
Okay.
Full block.
Minus 2 damage.
Minus 2? Okay, so it's how much?
For 12.
Alright, I won. That's dumb.
Yeah.
Discard.
Draw.
I'm in desperation, yeah.
Well, you're ultra desperate.
I'm ultra desperate. How many cards? Two cards in hand?
Yeah.
On a four.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Sure.
Your response.
Minus one speed.
Plus one damage.
We're gonna go ahead and. Bang.
What does it do?
Silence, is it?
Okay.
3, 4.
Okay.
Actually, yeah, so it passes. And I guess we move.
Okay.
So, you're on hands now.
I'll pass.
B on the card?
Sure.
Two cards in there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna EX Fury 3. So it gives it plus 3 speed or damage on?
Or speed.
Speed, yeah. Plus 3 speed, so it's...
I gave it minus 1 speed, so it's like 5.
5. Yeah. Plus 2.
And it's discarded.
Yeah, discarded.
I'll pass.
No one has it. So it's a 5, 5, 6.
Wait, 5, yeah. So on a 8. Nope.
Okay.
I'll take 6.
6, and go ahead and destroy. Wait, let me want to read this one first. Okay. Yeah, that was on a 5. Ooh. Right? 3. I wanted it. Yeah, because this one wasn't black yellow. Okay. Man. This is a lot harder than I thought it would be.
Thirsty, Akuma, plus 1 damage, being stumbled.
Okay.
Yuri?
Nope.
I can discard cards from my card pool to pay powerful cards.
Yep.
Powerful 2?
Yep.
Actually, I'm gonna keep the momentum and just
plus 2 damage. Or just one time? One time. Just one time, you're just doing it one time?
Yeah, I'm just doing it for one, for 2 damage.
Okay. You got it. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah. I mean, I played that so I could vacuum check.
Yeah, it's just like, I'm not...
Yeah.
I just got highs. I'll go first.
Okay.
I'm gonna look at my sideboard. I don't know if I'll take anything, though. No. That was close. But it was like, it was on a 5, so I was like, man, I have like a good percent.
Yeah.
I'm going against Akuma. And it's 1-1.
Yeah.
Like, jeez. I can't believe that. Like, that dragon was like pretty good. You have too many foundations. I was like, man, I need to do something. Alright, this for all the marbles. We have plenty of time, I'm pretty sure. Can't even see it.
About 30 minutes.
Yeah. Because he can only hack checks if he has like cards in his card pool.
Yeah.
Not in foundation, just card pool, right?
Yeah. Card pool.
Okay, that'd be way too good.
That's why I played the foundation first instead of.
Like, that'd be way too good if it was like just period.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. Be like everybody would play that. Like, what's the point of playing a different deck? Of course, just ripping us new ones.
Probably.
It's alright.
I think I played really bad game, honestly. like, thinking back, I'm like, I screwed it up.
Yeah, but, like, I played kind of really bad on that. Like, I shouldn't have probably played that Dragon, so I should just, like, play the attacks.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I was just hoping that you didn't have much more foundations, honestly.
Yeah.
And it's just, like, I still had an opportunity to win. I just didn't. Because, you know, hacking checks is a thing.
Yeah. I can keep.
On a two? Three? Four. Go ahead.
On a three?
Mm-hmm.
On a three?
Mm-hmm.
On a four?
Mm-hmm.
On a five?
Mm-hmm.
That's the
speed one, yeah.
Sorry, are you okay if I just grab
your cards? No, you're good, man. I'll let you know. It's like I'm not gonna be like, no.
It's minus one damage, right?
Yes, if it's committed, yeah. On a four. Pass it?
Sure.
Your response.
No response.
Take two, give it plus two.
I'm gonna do telekinetic mastery. So I check the six. I'm gonna give it minus two damage.
Minus two damage, that's not two. First two on the card.
Next check's plus one.
You're in it. It's block draw.
Sure.
Ship it.
Take two.
On a five.
Can I read it? Again, that's what it's that guy. Yeah, sure.
Okay. You're,
actually, I want to have a response.
Yeah, you want to give it a
minus one.
Just minus one? Okay, so it's a two. I'm going to give it plus two. Off of this. Yeah, plus 2 feet. So it's plus four. Yeah. You're next.
Okay.
Shinnok ability. Plus two more speed.
Yep.
Great.
Okay.
It's plus two more speed.
Sure.
You're next.
I'll pass.
Plus three damage.
Pass.
Ship it. It's on a 9.
Oh,
it's
5,
6, 7, 8. Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. 6, 7.
Thank you.
No problem. Last of his kind on the 4.
Do you have a best player? 25 minutes remaining in the round.
2, 3, 4. Passes.
Okay.
On a 3. Passes. On a 4. Oh, sorry. What do I do with that one?
Shuffle.
Yeah, shuffle.
Alright,
it passes. You didn't block any of these, right?
No, I did not.
Okay. I'm gonna end turn and.
Alright, my turn?
Yes, sir. There you go. Yeah, once it's committed, your attacks get minus one.
Okay.
Because my abilities can't be cast. Yeah, okay, and then that's up for me.
Okay. That's all you're doing?
Yeah, that's all I'm doing. These ones, you remember these two? The minus on the attack and the minus on the chip.
Yeah. The minus on the chip. Yeah, attack chip. Oh, yeah, I lost.
Check my burger.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a slugger. Got 5, 6, 7.
Okay.
Voidy, or do you have responses?
No responses to being played.
Okay. Voidy.
What does that one do again?
You look at your hand and discard a card, it gains all advances printed on the card.
I'm gonna lose 3 to. So then that's my right hand's cousin's response. Give it -4.
Okay. pass.
Flip this, your next check gets -1.
Sure.
Pass.
Send 2 mid for 3.
Block on the 5. Full block.
Your next check is
-1, yeah.
On the 1. Go.
Sure. Review. How many cards have I had?
4.
4? Your response. Okay, we're gonna bang.
Okay.
3, 4, pass.
It's till the end of turn, right?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Your response.
I'll pass.
I'm gonna go ahead and commit this to put this in my hand because it's desperation.
Okay.
You're next.
Okay.
I'm gonna pay 2 to give it +2 speed.
Oh, respond telekinetic mastery. I mean, it had -1 speed, so. It's
yeah, so it's just 1, +1, right?
I'll fail telekinetic mastery.
Okay. I'm going to lose 2 to give it +2 speed and damage.
Okay.
But I'm going to. I'm going to go ahead and pay 3 to cancel that. So I'm in desperation.
Sure.
Desperation E?
Yeah.
Name and attacks.
I'll take 6.
Give it +2. Oh, you're in hit, sorry.
Pass.
Give it +2 damage.
Okay. Pass.
Sorry, I'm just thinking. We're gonna once per turn lose 1. Your next check to play an attack gets -1.
Okay. I'll gain 1.
We're gonna ship it.
3 mid for 7.
3 mid for 7.
Need a 3. -1 to my check. I got it.
You need a three? Yeah. Okay. Farmel on a five?
Five. Disgrace.
Yeah. Passes?
Yep.
Your nails?
Pass.
Give it plus two speed. Draw two discards.
Sure.
No, 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 that's okay. I'll discard this, release one. Would it discard it?
Yeah. Did you give it speed?
Yeah, off of
okay,
this.
I want to respond to
that. Oh, you want to respond to that?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll fail.
Okay. And Fury gives it plus speed, right?
EX gives it plus speed if you describe momentum.
Okay.
Fury doesn't do anything.
Yeah, no, I was just like EX Fury. Also. So I'm going to give it EX Fury twice. That's plus.
Sure.
That's
speed.
Six, eight. Cool. Your nails.
I'll pass.
Give it plus two damage.
Sure.
You get on the card.
Yep. It's the, you destroy a foundation.
Yeah,
if
and
I don't
then they
block.
Lose equal to the chair.
I lose equal to.
Equal to the
difficult to control.
Chair. Yeah, control chair.
Okay.
Sure. Already did this one. I'm just gonna ship it. You're looking at a 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11?
6, 7, 8, 12, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
All right, good game, man.
No, in 3.
Oh, 3, sorry, 3.
Yes. Good game, man.
Good game.
Like, I had another one in hand. And I was like, well, I'm just going to have to go all off on this one because, like,
yeah.
It's like, if you can block an 11 or a 12, it, like, I shouldn't win that game anyway.
Yeah.
And even if you block that one, it's like,
yeah. Do you have featured twice?
Yeah.
Dang. Camera loves you.
The Discord doesn't, I guarantee it. They're like, man, this guy doesn't know how to play his deck.
Wait, I never realized you could do that. I always put my decks in the other way.
Yeah.
I put them in the stupid way, apparently.
Plus my damage to light it up.
So much more room in there.
Matt, I got to resolve that. I got to resolve that. I still lost that game, though. But it was funny. Because in my head, I was like, I can just play like foundations now. No, no. It's just, okay, good job. You got to resolve that. Like, what are you doing now?
Huh? Oh, no, I'm expecting.
Akuma is disgusting.
You make me proud.
Making me hack my chick.
Sean, you're making me proud.
I'm trying. Like, Discord's gonna, like, shoot me a new one.
Like, I got destroyed in my second game.
Oh, really? What'd you play?
Selenka.
Yeah. Did you just not block?
I couldn't.
Was it just, like, what, 20 damage?
She literally did, like, 30 damage to me.
Yeah, I'm not blocking that either, so I'm hoping that...
At, like, 13 speed.
Do you want to put through your deck? Just so I can see what, like, a typical Akuma deck looks like.
Yeah,
you want to look at mine?
Yeah. Okay. I actually know, so I just need to read cards.
Yeah, this is a sideboard. It's like,
First game, it was super close, because he used Wishing War.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it turns out I can be faded. They just put it back in my hand. Like, it cancels it, but it still puts it. It doesn't cancel, but it puts it back in my hand.
Oh.
Yeah. So, there's a way to get around. But I mean, hey, I think I knocked it over, so I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
Oh,
I just need access to the power pole.
I get to see myself? Man, I should have been doing that. I look nice on the camera.
Hey, man, you still won.
Yeah, no, that was rough. Like, there was a bunch of cards I just didn't know what did. I didn't realize how good Akuma is, though. Like, he makes, like, my checks minus two. It's like, yeah, it's like Vega times... Times better.
Times better.
Yeah, times better. But it makes sense though. He's like buff, like super buff. Yeah. They look like what? Two revokes?
Yeah. And then there's two in sideboard, but okay. I took them out.
Yeah, because, I mean...
I don't know, maybe I needed the build. I don't know.
Well, you can't... Well, you cannot revoke. Like, against me, you can't revoke.
Yeah, but I still get the...
You get the first one. Yeah, you get the first one, which is sometimes better, like...
So, for today...
Even, like, the first card you have.
We're gonna do the lunch break after we get all of that.
Yeah, because I was thinking, like, do I put in Scorpion? Like, no, that's just, no. Solid. I'll be right back, all right?
Yeah.
When you're done, just put it right there.
Okay, thank you.